One thing I can tell you about my husband is that he's a fighter. He was the first in his family to graduate high school and college. As mayor, he fought to create more opportunity and jobs, and he took on the gun lobby to keep guns out of city parks. As governor, he will fight for affordable health care, better schools, and cleaner air and water. He'll be a governor who fights for the people. Let's bring it home, Florida.